Hello friends and welcome to TechAns. So today I try to access one mp3 file using VLC media player. So unfortunately it shows the error message. So it shows file reading failed, your input cannot be opened. So how to fix this error? So first of all, close this VLC media player. And here you can go to source file, then right click on it, then go to properties. So here you can choose security tab. Then here you can go to advanced. So here you can choose change option. So click to open it. So here you can enter your PC name. So here I enter my PC name as Ajit Kumaran. Then click to check names. So here you can see it shows my PC name followed by desktop. Then click to OK. So here you can click to apply. So click to OK. So OK. So now I finally click to OK. So now again right click on it, then go to properties. So here choose security. So this time you can choose edit option. So here you can choose administrator. So here you can untick Denny. So untick all the options, then click to apply. So click to OK. So now here you can choose administrator, then click to OK. So now again I try to access this same mp3 file. So finally here you can see now the file is successfully playing. So this is the way you can fix your errors. For more videos you can subscribe my channel TechAns, and thanks for watching.